Iowa State University Extension and Outreach works with youth on these science-based camps to get youth interested in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. We know that the state of Iowa needs a future that has scientists, people who are well-versed in technology, engineers, and mathematicians to make our state a better state. Today's camp is a mad scientist camp. All of the activities that we do today are based on research that has been done. They are experiential learning, which means that the youth are learning, they're doing something, then they're reflecting on it, and then they're talking about how does this fit in real life. One of the activities we did today was we took a blown up balloon, and then we took a wooden skewer, dipped it in vegetable oil, and actually were able to put the skewer through the balloon.
Oh yeah!
Another activity that we've done today is to take extract DNA out of a banana. This is an easy way for youth to learn about the building blocks that all of us are made up of, even the fruit that we eat.
Look at that, that's cool. Turn it towards me a little bit, yeah. That's awesome.
Today's experience isn't just a one-time thing. It's part of a year-long, lifelong experiences through Iowa State University Extension and Outreach, where we get youth interested in science experiments. Through our 4-H clubs themselves, we also do other camps throughout the state, throughout the counties, and we're always looking at ways that we can encourage our youth to be participating in Iowa State University Extension and Outreach STEM activities. This is a wonderful opportunity for our youth to learn so much. In today's activities, they've been laughing, they've been learning, and their excitement and the smiles and the laughter when they actually extract DNA and they can see it in that test tube and they can feel it, it's incredible. And that's what Iowa State University Extension and Outreach does. It brings those smiles and that learning to the youth of Iowa.